to have some information about how to fill up the surfer record book and what are all the information that we can obtain from surfer record book. That is what we are going to see now. So this is what you call it as surfer record book. And this surfer record book contains information about only fuel oil. Not any other information will be recorded in this book. So this surfer record book have 6 parts. So this record book information should be given as whatever you get in paper. Like if you are taking any bunker, that bunker should be recorded in this book properly. So how we are going to do that and what are all the information available in this book, that's what I would like to share. And okay, so as I said earlier, this surfer record books have total 6 record, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number 1, record number 1 will be having the record of bunker details, and record 2 will be having a record of BDN and MARPOL sample, and record 3 will be having a record of fuel oil changeover record, and record 4 will be having fuel oil used in ECA. So record 3 will be having record of fuel oil changeover record in ECA and SOX emission control area, and this 4 will contains the information about the fuel oil which we used in ECA and SOX emission control area. And number 5 will be for berth changeover, and number 6 will be having the information of fuel oil which used in berth changeover. So number 1, so this is number 1 record. You can see here record 1, we have to give bunker details. So say I take bunker on 02 July 2022. So what all the information that we need to record here is BDN reference number, bunker port and date of bunker, supplier name, whether the supplier is registered or not, and whether it is delivered by barge or it's delivered by truck or tanker. Or next is what is the fuel oil grade and where the fuel oil is loaded, and related independent analysis report reference. So this is number 1 record. So here you can see this is the BDN number, and here we write the place of bunker and date of bunker and the supplier name and whether the supplier is registered, what is the supplier badge or bunker badge name, and this is very important, which is the sulfur content of the particular fuel, and this has the loading, where which tank we loaded and how much we had taken. So that information will be there in record 1. So this is record 1, and we go for record 2. Record 2 will be having bunker delivery note and MARPOL sample details. So that means whether BDN is compliant to checklist 1. That means yes, that means once before taking bunker, the bunker supplier will be giving you a sampling test procedure, sampling test report, in which you will find the sulfur content. So if that sulfur content is
complaints to whether it is 14.1 or 14.4, you can take it. So you have to check whether it is yes or no. It is yes, and we are giving the Marpol sample bottle and record the Marpol sample seal number. So here it is there, and again Marpol sample complaint is there or not, yes, and LOP is letter of protest, whether letter of protest is given or not, here no. And then this part, date fuel oil fully consumed. So here what we have to write is, I take bunker on, here I say, I take bunker on 03 March 2022 at Singapore. So that bunkered fuel get completed by 17 April 2022. And I don't have any other fuel of that bunker. So I have to register here date of fuel oil fully consumed. And then this will be having detail of Marpol sample which is disposed. Suppose Marpol sample have some certain time that you have to retain on board. So after that period is done, you have to dispose it. So that disposal record should be, information should be recorded in this. And again this BDN, bunker delivery note, which should be kept on board for 3 years, and if it more than 3 years, you can dispose it, and record of that should be mentioned here. So number one is done, number two is done. So we go for number three. So number three is fuel oil changeover record. So when we enter ECA and sulfur emission control area, we have to fill this part. So here you can see first column is date and time of completion of changeover of low sulfur fuel oil. So I entered, I completed changing over of LSMGO, changed over to LSMGO on 23rd May 2000 hours. And what is the position and what is the ROB of that fuel in the tank, and what time you entered ECA area, and this will give you information what time you exited from ECA area. See, we entered 23 May 2000 and we exited 25 May 2136. Again, at that time, what time you started changing over from LSMGO to VLSFO, and what is the longitude, latitude, position, and what is the ROP. So this information will be given in record 3. And what is record 4? This is record 4. So whatever fuel oil we used here for fuel oil changing over in ECA and sulfur emission control area, we have to give the details of those fuel oil used in that ECA and sulfur emission control area. Suppose here I used LSMGO from 23 May to 25 May 22. So here it is written from what date to what date. So I fill the date and what are the fuel which we used. So this is the fuel. I used the fuel from Singapore and San Francisco, and BDN number of both the fuel and sulfur content of both the fuel and where those fuel are being stored. So this will be the information which you get in record 4. And next is record 5. So nowadays record 5 is no more in use, because record 5 will be having the information of changeover, and record 6 will be having the information of the fuel which we did in changeover. So this EU at birth is usually earlier, what we used to do is when we go to some ports, we need to do the changeover at the time of when vessel goes alongside, when the first rope is thrown for securing the vessel, then we do the changeover. And changeover from VLSFO to LSMGO.
and again changeover back to LSMTO to VLSFO will be happening when the last rope is taken out while the vessel is sailing out. So that is what we need to fill in this record 5 and record 6. But nowadays we are not doing that. Straight away we change over for all the system before entering the port only. So these are all the information that you get in Marine Fuel Sulphur Record Book. So I think this video must be giving you some information about the Sulphur Record Book.